People who want to start getting groceries delivered by Amazon are going to be put on a waiting list before they can order due to soaring demand amid the coronavirus pandemic. Starting today, new shoppers using Whole Foods or Amazon Fresh have to sign up for an invitation. Amazon says it's boosted order capacity by 60% in recent weeks and it plans to add more, but it's still not enough to meet growing demand. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.